she say?
You better run. Yeah. I predict another squid.
What you're about to witness is no illusion. And now we got the bass banging from here to Buckingham Palace. They're all moving. Hey Simon, working them up, turning them psycho. Everybody rock, let's bring the house down. To rebel enough, cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say,
you better run.
Yeah! I predict an earthquake.
Been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reach out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb.
Hey guys, it's Jeff. I'm here at the Samsung booth. I'm here with one of the new systems that they're actually showing off this year. It is the Samsung Series 7 Ultra. It is a 13.3-inch Ultrabook. It's very, very thin, very light. As you can see, definitely has that Ultrabook ID. It's all metal. It's actually rated to come with about 8 hours of battery life on a single charge. This is a full HD display, as you can see, with a 13.3-inch screen with native resolution 1920 by 1080. Speakers. It's supposed to have an AMD Radeon graphics card. I believe it's the 8570M graphics card in here, so you can definitely get some discrete graphics power underneath the hood of this Ultrabook.
It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reach out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you, I feel again. Yeah, with you, I can feel again. Yeah.
getting to know me. I was a lonely soul, but that's the only. A little wiser now from what you show me. Hey, I feel it again. Okay. Sekarang ni macam saya janji tadi, kita nak tengok pasal ni Samsung Ultrabook macam semalam kita tengok pasal Bayu laptop Ultrabook yang lain, macam contohnya macam HP, Bayu semua tu. Hari ni kita tengok Samsung sebab Samsung ni produk baru lagi tapi dia belum lagi dalam top 10 list dalam laptop. Nak kata notebook, kalau kita buatkan top 10 list, biasanya kita memang tahu HP sekarang worldwide memang nombor 1. Okay, tapi diikuti dengan Dell, Lenovo macam tu. Tapi Samsung still not top in top 10 list tapi kita tengok still baru dia punya, memang dia punya feature semua kind of good. Dia punya outlook, everything slim, touchscreen lagi. So kita tengok ini Samsung Ultrabook. Kita tengok sementara tu korang boleh juga layari korang boleh pergi tengok dekat kelabutv.com what we are doing and everything. Korang boleh juga post komen korang dekat Facebook kita orang kelabutv, facebook.com/kelabutv ataupun straight pada Facebook saya, iaitu facebook.com/rau@kelabutv.com Korang boleh boleh komen kat situ. My friends all saya dah suggest-suggestkan kat situ. So korang komen lah kat situ. Kalau korang tengok video yang kita orang upload ni, korang tengok, korang komen lah macam mana tengok, bagi pendapat korang. Agak-agak tengok show yang ni buat ni, maybe talking pasal gadget ke, agak-agak boring ke, korang komen kat situ. Korang bagi suggestion, bagi pendapat korang, apa kita kena tukar lagi kan. Tapi sementara tunggu untuk video ni, korang pergi, kalau korang pergi lah tengok kat Facebook kita orang. Layan lagu ya.
Take me away, fly me away. You can leave me at the top, no matter what you say.
showcase sebabkan tak ada masa tak cukup sangat. So kita straight tengok pasal satu last ni. Sementara saya habis show saya ni, ni Samsung Ultrabook eh. Macam saya cakap semalam tu, ni Samsung Ultrabook tu dia datang dengan Windows 8 dengan processor Core i5 eh. Samsung belum ada lagi processor, saya tak pernah jumpa lagi processor yang diorang dah keluarkan dengan Core i7. Tapi diorang ada Core i5, tapi it's quite good. Performance dia semua all okay. Tapi ada juga yang untuk ni dia memang datang dengan Core i7 dengan Core i5 ni dengan touchscreen, fully touchscreen, okay. Dia macam tablet screen dia, kita boleh touch and everything. Lepas tu dia punya display 17.3 super bright. Dia punya display eh, screen dia ni nampak dia kecil tapi memang besar juga eh, memang lebar dia punya screen. Kalau nak ikutkan laptop ni pun memang dia ringan eh. Dia tak macam laptop yang sebelum ni Samsung keluarkan, agak berat sikit. Agak berat sikit, tapi ini lagi slim daripada yang sebelum ni. So dia memang memang lagi nipis dan lagi ringan. Dia punya weight dia just 2.07 kilos. Screen dia memang fully touch screen. 17.3 eh, macam saya cakap tadi. Okay, kita tengok dekat dia punya processor dia. Tadi Core i7 comes with Core i7 and Core i5, right? Okay, and we go to the okay, dia punya graphic card. Okay, graphic card dia Nvidia GeForce 675M graphics eh. GTX. This one is quite good. Ini memang bagus eh. Yang lagi satu yang dia datang dengan Core i5, the Nvidia GeForce GT 630M graphics, Optimus technology eh. Lepas tu dia punya graphic memory dia yang Core i7 punya, dia punya 2GB DDR5 2GB DDR5 eh. Yang untuk Core i5 ni 1GB DDR5. DDR5 ni dia punya graphic kat ni lagi baru eh. Yang sebelum ni kita pakai ni DDR4, maybe DDR3. DDR5 ni lagi baru. Okay, system memory dia comes with 16GB DDR3 ya. Wow, it's quite good. Dia memang bagus, seriously. Lepas tu dia punya yang Core i5 ni comes with 6GB saja, 6GB saja DDR3 juga. Okay, kita tengok dia punya hard disk punya eh. Hard disk pula eh, dia punya memory. Okay, untuk Core i7 dia datang dengan 1GB SATA eh. 1GB SATA. And if you want to know, there's something ada benda yang baru sekarang, SSD. Apa yang biasanya korang yang cakap pasal SSD ni? SSD ni sebenarnya apa? Apa beza hard disk biasa dengan SSD ni? SSD ni sebenarnya dia lagi laju. So dia datang pun tak banyak, dia tak banyak. Maybe kat paling maksimum yang saya pernah jumpa dekat Malaysia ni, dekat PC Fair ke apa-apa, saya pernah jumpa SSD hanya dengan 286 gig saja. So dia agak kecil, tapi size dia agak kecil, kota dia, tapi dia memang betul-betul laju. Itu beza hard disk biasa, drive biasa dengan SSD drive. Itu beza dia. Tapi kalau nak, if you guys want a good performance, nak lagi laju, korang boleh ambil SSD. Tapi kalau tak, korang just ambil hard disk biasa je lah. Dia punya hard disk, okay, dia punya hard disk dah tengok eh. Ni memang datang dengan 1TB eh, 1TB hard disk dengan dia punya yang tengok ni. Ni SSD dia 8GB saja. So ada juga SSD. Yang lagi satu Core i5 pun datang dengan 1 SATA juga eh. Tapi apa beza dia? Ni yang Core i7 ni 7200 RPM eh, dia punya dengan 500GB 2. So that mean double 2 hard disk. 2 500GB hard disk eh. Okay, yang ni pula SATA Core i5 punya dia datang dengan 1GB SATA 1 SATA 1 terabyte. Oh, sorry, minta maaf eh, dengan 5400 RPM. So yang Core i5 ni lagi stable. So ini Core i7 ni memang bagi higher performance, tapi ini terlalu, kalau dibandingkan lah kan, ini yang Core i7 ni lagi cepat panas. Lepas tu kita tengok dia punya sound, HD audio juga, sound effect, speakers, okay, quite good. And dia punya kamera, kamera depan webcam tu, yang Core i7 punya 2.0 megapixel webcam eh, yang Core i5 punya 1.3 megapixel HD cam, HD webcam, itu beza. Ini 2.0, ini 1.3. Lepas tu internet, bluetooth, okay, 4.0 both of them, dua-dua pun sama, HDMI dua-dua boleh cocok, and display port, okay. Okay, RJ11 memang tak boleh cocok yang dua-dua, RJ45 boleh cocok. RJ tu maknanya register jack 45 eh. RJ45 ni wire telefon yang kita pakai kat rumah. Dengan dua-dua touchscreen eh, memang dia datang dua-dua touchscreen. Lepas tu sekarang semua ni dah, semua orang dah pakai Windows 8. Tapi kalau korang nak beli laptop tu, ini pesanan, ini just an humble advice untuk korang, just an advice, nasihat. So korang cuba check betul-betul sama ada Windows 8 ni semua software dia support ke tak. Memang kalau sekarang ni Windows 8 memang baru, tapi kalau dibandingkan Windows 7 lagi, memang lagi laju daripada Windows 8. So korang kena, korang pergi tengok, tanya betul-betul kat orang kedai tu, korang tanya sama ada software, semua software yang korang pakai ni dalam Windows 7 dia support tak kat Windows 8. Korang check yang tu dulu. And itu saja untuk hari ni. Okay, dah settle lah. Untuk besok saya janji saya akan prepare something yang lagi exciting. So as I said, setiap minggu, just please, my friends over there, saya dah suggestkan dekat Kelabu TV. So give comment apa lagi yang kita boleh buatkan show ni lagi exciting, tech talk sama ada, just talking about gadget ni, memang okay ke, memang seronok ke, we have to add on another chapter or something, topik-topik lain ke, boleh juga. Just comment, saya akan post something, idea-idea saya, my friends over there, please give feedback, okay. From that's all for today, itu sahaja. Saya Vijay Rao signing off for now. Okay, bye bye.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see. A vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew there would become one right away. Oh, right away. At first sight I felt the energy of something.
bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright.
Shooting stars.